First, we gotta clean all the dishes in the... Okay. I think we're gonna skip that step. First, we gotta get out a pan. That is not a pan. We have to get out a pan. Or a... Well, I'm retarded. I mean a pot. A larger sized pot. There we go.
Beep, beep, beep.
Set that on 8, motherfucker. Oh, crap. Okay, why is it smoking? There's no water in it. Why is it smoking? Oh, my God. Okay, oh, Jesus. Sorry, you're already going to crap. Why is it smoking? It's not even that hot. Next, we gotta pour the macaroni into the pot. Oh my gosh, I'm supposed to heat the water up first.
Oh my gosh, I'm supposed to put water in the pan first.
I'm sorry, people. This is not my usual mac and cheese, mate. Mac and cheese making expertise level. I'm usually a master at mac and cheese crafting.
Get it? Because it says craft.
Okay, for real now. Alright, we'll just not cook the sponges. Oh my gosh, that was sizzling. Okay, put...
What is the box eat?
No. Next, we have to pour in 6 cups of water. Move that over. 6 cups of water in there. And pour it in. Oh my god. Well, I got like a quarter of that in there. I missed the entire pot, but we'll try that again. It's hard pouring and recording, guys. Don't judge me. I just spilt... At this point, I'm completely freeballing. That could be 8 cups of water. That could be 2. I have no clue. Put that back in there. And get that up to a boiling temperature. Alright. Next... We need to get some, oh my god.
Hey guys, we're back. I almost burned my house down because I didn't take the plastic off and it like came up into flames. So,
all right, we're gonna get back to the macaroni. The water still's not boiled yet since it wants to take a sweet old time. So we're just gonna turn that heat up a little bit more. Hope we don't burn the house down. At this point, we also want to get the milk out. Jesus. Okay. Get the milk out. It's whole. It doesn't come in 2 pieces or 1. It's a whole piece of milk. So, yeah, that's all the milk we need. Just a little bit, actually. And, that's it. Also, some American cheese slices. I won't burn my house down this time. Just to give the cheese more cheesy and stretchy. Usually it would be sharp cheddar shredded cheese. But, actually, you know what? Sharp cheddar and we can throw in a little... God almighty. We can throw in a little pepper jack shred. Because I also really like this cheese and I think it would go well with this. So, there we go.
My guy, the water's starting to bubble. So it's getting close to boiling point. So we'll just test and see how hot that water is.
I'm just playing with you.
So to see if your noodle is cooked enough, you kind of want to eat it. I don't know, like if it's too firm or not, but. I can't stop. Might want to cook them a little more. But I don't think they're exactly al dente. Yeah, but,
okay. Everybody's asleep. Oh my
god. So, this isn't exactly boiling. It's more of a rolling boil, but I'm so impatient. I'm going to go ahead and pour all that in. And while that's doing its business, and doing its work, I got to get this big spoon. And I gotta get a strainer. since this is the only one we have, I will go ahead and just get that on deck and sync. And we're good to go.
So this has zero things to do with the video, but I think this is the coolest thing ever. Like, for real. It is smoking. I feel like I'm in Harry Potter. Another thing, I'm all about prepping. I want to get this bowl. Okay, there's no bowl, so I'm about to be eating out of this. That's not a bowl. That's a plate. Jesus. Okay. Get that on deck. And also, get the what? Why do we not have any butter? Get the bacon bits out. And get the butter. And more butter. And more butter. Okay, so this says whipped. Can y'all see that? Can y'all see that good? Can y'all see that? Maybe. Can y'all see that? I don't know why y'all can't see that. That says whipped butter. I don't know what difference that is. If the butter is whipped or not. I guess the butter's had a long day at work and they came home whipped, but I don't think that makes much of a difference. But we'll see when we open up the pack. The noodles are coming along just fine. I would like eat one, but I think it's about 5,000 degrees right now. So we're just gonna leave that be for a little bit. When your macaroni noodles reach like this point of near cooked, you wanna kinda lower that heat all the way down. Just lower it all the way down. And just so you know, they don't overheat when you're like putting it back into the pot to mix all the sauce and stuff up. So what we're gonna do is pour all these out and get this one noodle and have a little taste test. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, have a little taste test. Oh my gosh. Ah, oh my god. Oh, that's perfect. So it's not exactly cooked to how I like it, but it is at that point where it's so close that the rest of it will just cook while the pan's still hot. So we're just gonna go ahead and strain that. Oh my gosh. Wow. I think that's fine because all the water is gone, but we'll just go ahead and scrape that. Scrape that. Okay. And then since this thing has no handle, we'll just burn the freak out of our hand and shploop. Put all that back in there. And since this is so hot, actually, I'm going to move it over here. We want to start with our packet. I'll go ahead and change camera angle. Okay, that's a little crooked, but you're gonna have to deal with it. Okay, so we want to just get this packet of cheese powder and try and pour it in there nice. I thought that was a fire alarm going off. It's not the time for fire alarms and stuff to be going off. That's in there, and we just want to stir that up a little bit. And to help all this out, we want to put some milk in there. The milk just gives the cheese a nice, authentic taste. Just like half a something in there. Mix all that around. Yeah, you like that? You like that? I lost y'all there for a second. But no, we gotta get that nice and mixed up to where there's no powder left and it's all just a liquid. And then we wanna come over here, get some pepper jack, because it's the only shredded cheese I have. Set y'all back up. Again, crooked. And open that up. Smell it. Okay, we're not gonna put that in there. Okay, my heart skipped a beat. Okay, we're gonna put some actual pepper in there because I know y'all have not seen me season. You're like, what is this man doing? So stereotypical. And
Put some nice pepper in there. A good amount. Mix all that up. And we want to put some bacon bits in there. I forgot. Who doesn't? Who doesn't like a nice bacon macaroni and cheese? Just to get a good chef salad size. Get some of this butter while it's still nice and hot. Whipped also, so it's pretty tired. Just put a little bit then in there. And mix it up, let it sit, throw away the whipped butter package. Throwing it away. And a little bit of other steps. Can I show y'all? Well, that's about it. There's nothing else. Ooh, actually there is. Just a little bit of Kanye pepper in there just to give it a little heat. I like spicy. Just a little bit of Kanye pepper in there. Cayenne, Kanye, whatever it's pronounced. Just a little bit. Okay, that's definitely a little more than a little bit, but we're just gonna roll with that. And shabam, that is a nice cooked macaroni and cheese. I'm gonna plate it up, and we're gonna get to the eating. Right. All right, since it was my day to wash the dishes and I forgot, we're just gonna get our plate for a two-year-old, which I basically am, and get some of this, the better butter's not melted, it's fine, get some of this macaroni going. Oh my lord, look at that golden crust on that macaroni, that golden crust. My god, I'm having a hard time scooping this. Oh my gosh, wow. And that right there,
you're a good almighty. Eat plates.
There's a close-up for you, but I'm trying to get this plate without launching this macaroni across the kitchen. It has these suckers on it to prevent... Oh! Okay. Put that back in there. There's your macaroni. I prefer mine with hot sauce. Ignore that. Got that. I put hot sauce in mine. Oh yes, specifically Frank's Red Hot. I put that on everything, but that's how I prefer it. I hope you enjoyed the video. There's your result. That was another cooking with Calvin. Boop-a-da-boop-a-doo.